mind if I ask if Frank gets on? Because he knows this matchup really well.
Oh, go for it.
Yeah. Frank, get on the commentary. Thanks, man.
Okay.
Yo, so we have Els and Crudo.
All right, so yeah, Sheik Mark. You already know.
It's the classic. It's the Franklin mains. Yeah. How's it feel?
It feels weird, honestly.
I mean, I knew you were super confused once he took you back to FB.
I mean, it's not a bad stage for Falcon, but I was just like, dude, I just wondered, like, why?
And then he stomped at zero.
What?
Then he ran off stage at zero.
Yeah, although to be fair, I did zero to death with the first stock. Literally just saying.
Well, technically you got two for the price of one.
Yeah. Anyway. Okay, yeah.
Oh, that was a sick off attack.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Something that Crudo has told me about Marth against Sheik is... That was good. Is that you can't when she lands on stage?
We came in tier to slam.
Anyway, go ahead.
if the Sheik proves that she can like Omsatech whatever it is you're doing, like the F smash, what he says you should do is do like lower lag moves like F tilt to like force the Omsatech and then do like a down tilt or something. But basically, don't do anything that's like super super laggy because stuff like F smash and up B has so much ending lag that if she Omsatechs, you can't hit her again before she like grabs the ledge or something.
Okay,
and it really like increases her survivability because it forces Marth to go for like up tilts or other stuff and then not just like lazy F smashes.
So,
but I mean, Els is also really good against Sheik, so.
Oh Frank, my god! Did Els play Crudo on Sunday at Freddy's?
No, but I did.
That wasn't the question, Frank!
I mean, I'm a Sheik.
I was simply asking the question.
Yeah, no, they didn't.
The matchup history.
Because Crudo lost to Odie, and if he had beaten Odie, he would have played Els, but we didn't end up finishing the tournament, and Losers Finals was going to be Crudo, Odie, and then Els was sitting in grand, so it's a possibility he would have played it, but we'll never know. Yeah, down the road. Yep, both there. See, the thing is, when you grab Marth below a platform as Sheik, it's really... Oh, no. Oh, no, Els, he second-guessed himself. That's the worst feeling in the world. When, like, you have a guaranteed edge guard, and you second-guess at the last second, like, oh, it looks like they're going to land on stage, and then you let it go. That's especially damaging in this matchup, because as Marth, the KOs can be really difficult to come by, whereas Sheik does this to you. And now he's dead. He's dead. That's it.
The Needle's just like, hey, you know, yeah, just in case.
Yeah, no, Needles are really nice.
Tipper!
See,
awesome.
Again with the Omsatech, yeah.
Get out of here, sandbag.
Yeah. Yeah, again with
Frank
the
having more fans in the building.
Down air? No. You went for the neutralization.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, Crudo didn't quite have the best edge after the edge. Nice. The only thing is, if Crudo had held down there, the first hit of the Nair, he would have just held shield like immediately. First hit of Marth Nair has like set knockback, so it's oh wow that
the triple. They
have three up airs too.
I don't think who else is Els is like, all right, I know we're getting out.
Yeah, rising Nair, rising invincible Nair from Ledge of Sheik is like. It's a really good edge guard against most characters, but it's especially good against characters like Marth or Falcon when they have to dip like really, really low.
Els take it.
Then they
back.
Don't have any other option.
Oh, he's dead! The zero to death. He just got a zero to death at the start of the game. Hey, we're 10 seconds in.
Okay. Where did the stock go? Yeah, no. I mean, maybe it doesn't have. Maybe Marth Nair doesn't have set knockback. I'm actually not entirely sure, but it has like low enough knockback that you can just DI down and hold shield. Also, these
Els
counters.
Is just countering.
Els is just being Els.
Let's go, Forrest.
Oh, yeah, and oh no.
That pivot was so close to nailing it.
He's on stage, yeah. Back throw, interesting. Okay. He did that against me yesterday. Down air. No, not quite the tipper, but he doesn't have a jump though. Okay, he's dead. Yeah. Never landed.
So nice. Where was this Els last game? Question mark.
I don't know. Els is Els. I literally just can't say it any other way. Crouch canceled down smash. Crow doesn't quite get to the edge of time. gets the reaction on the Tekken place. It's an up throw up tilt, but not much else. Nice, down tilt up there.
So,
what are you looking at?
No, I was just checking to see why Henry was calling you a weenie.
What? Whatever. Yeah, Crow doesn't have a jump, so oh my god, Els, please. Okay, yeah. Why? If he died there, that would have sucked.
If Crow makes a comeback, I'm just gonna laugh at Els. Just gonna say.
Okay, that's something else Els loves to do. Like, that's basically like wake up Shoryuken from Street Fighter.
Yeah.
I'm kind of surprised Crow didn't go for the double jump there for the ledge, but Els taking the stock again. I'm thinking we're gonna do all battlefields because Crotto just loves like all battlefields. Nice.
I bet that Els is gonna turn to him like, you can't go that out. Battlefield.
I don't know, dude. Maybe. Let me tell you.
That's what Gatsu does. He's like, alright, I won here, you can't come back.
Okay. Oh, nice slide off the eye by Crotto, but unfortunately he does do the forward air. What? I don't know what's going on. Crotto,
oh,
you know, I'm not gonna lie.
Why are you doing Crotto this? Else?
Has Crow's been looking kind of shaky in this matchup, like, cause he lost to Father last week. I mean, Els is Els though, to be fair.
Well, something I will say, there was a lot of things he missed there. Like, there were multiple times where he just messed up the timings for like a string in his combo.
Yeah.
And
I feel like
he let him go back. Right, triple battlefield.
Els, I remember one time Els played against Pup and they literally did an all battlefield set. So like, I know Els loves battlefield. I guess against.
Did you see that? Crotto just tried to grab him once, was turned around. He's like, I'll turn around. Dash grabs. Does like a Roy hit spot grab where it's just like you go through him and he just like misses the grab again. And the entire time, Els is just in counter lag.
Did you see that? Els? Oh no, he got stage flicked by the upbeat. Els made it look like he was going to grab ledge, and then he just walked away slowly from it and baited Crotto to land on stage. Unfortunately, he got stage spiked. Okay, nice slide off. Crotto is really, really good at slide off the eye. Nice. Good tip.
Crotto taking a moment, taking a little breathe. Like, yeah. We gotta see what Els is trying to do.
Okay, oh no! Oh, that's really bad. That was so smart! Oh my god.
Oh,
but
he's
the ops attack again! Oh my god.
I thought he was so dead off of the spike, but prove me wrong.
Okay, one thing that I just want to point out really quickly is if as Sheik, you down throw Marth at zero on battlefield, he will not hit the side platforms. Okay, Els, come on, you're getting a little there.
I was gonna laugh so hard if Crotto just hit him with a needle and he just died at 20.
I mean, he should be dead here. Yeah, I think past a certain point, I don't think you can Omps attack the tip, but I guess maybe it was past that.
No, I mean, you can Omps attack, you just will still.
Did
like,
you see that? Forward throw, he waited for the spot dash, he just pivoted up smash. Crazy.
Els has just been pivoting F smash like.
Whoa! Oh, but he waited for the onset attack that time. That was so good. Needles. Yeah, he's dead. Wow, sick. That was a really good reaction by Crotto. Oh no, up tilt. Wow, good ASDI down to get back onto the ground there. He's gonna DI. Damn, going. Actually, I'm kind of surprised he DI. Okay, that's.
Just walks up and says, "Okay, cool, nice needles, bro. Get over here."
This could still go either way because Sheik's punish game on Marth is absolutely, well, it's not insane, but you
we've
know,
seen him kill him at like 30 before.
Yeah. Like, the thing is, you know, Sheik still has the guaranteed follow-up. Marth does not in this matchup. So I mean, okay, wait, that.
I was like, I don't even want to play that stock.
I
forget
don't
this stock.
I mean,
I
guess he kind of just acknowledged he didn't have the best of DIs there. So he was like, yeah, whatever.
I
but
only
really
accept
to,
the best.
Oh, on the ledge. Open spot dodges. No. Okay.
What are these rolls?
Okay, fair. Oh, yo. If Crotto gotten hit by that and DI'd in, he could have grabbed that. The roll in down smash. What is going on? Oh my god. Els, please.
What is happening?
I don't know. Literally just spaghetti. Roll on.
I, this spacing.
Oh, he went for the down smash.
What is wrong with the spacing?
Oh my god!
Oh, he
oh my god, the clutch is the downers! Okay, this, that should be it.
Oh
no!
What?
Okay, he's off stage. He's gonna go for
he's
the
dead.
Back
He's dead, he's
oh
gone, he's gone.
God.
It's over, it's over.
What?
Ross padding got
wow,
padding Frank on the back.